Alright, so this is the second steep, about 10 minutes, of the cherry marzipan oolong from Adagio teas. It's a very pale, translucent, light orange brown. Getting a little bit of the nuttiness and a little bit of vegetable. Very mild, barely flavored at this point. Drinkable, but might as well just be unflavored oolong, not unsurprisingly. The flavors came out in the first two steeps. Yeah, and it's also very thin and weak. Drinkable, but not sure it'll handle another one.